just like how Jews supported Israel and made Israel happen, same way Hindus from all over the world supported me and made this Kailasa happen. I sincerely want to thank you all for supporting me and making this Kailasa happen. It is my gurus, all my gurus, my ancestors, my predecessors, their vision, their command, their instruction to me, their guru walk to me, with their grace, with Paramashiva's own blessing, Paramashiva himself manifested and made this Kailasa into reality. He made it happen. What Vivekananda visualized, Aurobindo aspired, Yogananda yearned, Osho worked, Maharishi Mahesh Yogi mandated, with Paramashiva's grace, Paramashiva himself manifested through Nityananda and made it happen. Finally, the Hindu nation with its own territory is here. In Kailasa, Vedas and Agamas are the constitution. Manudharma Shastra is the jurisprudence. Manudharma and Dharma Shastras are the jurisprudence. I want the whole world to know, oh Hindus, don't be apologetic about Varnashrama Dharma. Varnashrama Dharma is the reason why we are existing thousands of years as an indestructible civilization. Yes, we lost all the land, no doubt. But as a civilization, we are not dead. Now, we have not only civilizational nation, we have nation with territory also. So Kailasa will practice the Varnashrama Dharma as per Manunidhi Shastra. Manudharma Shastra will be the jurisprudence of Kailasa. Understand? Bharat has two layers. One civilizational nation, another territorial nation. The civilizational nation is getting choked even in Bharat. We are getting boxed in even in Bharat. Media, not only Hindu phobic, absolutely anti-Hindu. Media is forcing the government official, administrative wing, always to make decisions against Hinduism. And media is forcing legislatures to take anti-Hindu stand. And media is forcing the judiciary to play for the gallery and make all the anti-Hindu decisions. So the civilizational nation, Bharat, is getting boxed in, choked literally, through the anti-Hindu ecosystem intensely.